Tonight is so, so important. They are in the house and they're coming for this right here.
I know, but our wedding, next week we're getting married.
I know you're really excited about the wedding right now, but listen to me, you got to stay focused.
You have to stop worrying.
But why? I always worry about you.
I was thinking, what kind of flowers should we get, white or red?
I don't know about the flowers,
right?
What do you want?
Nick Dikopoulos, United States Immigration.
Oh.
I hear you decided to get married to resolve your immigration issues.
Yeah, so?
Well, I got news for you. All your papers aren't in order, and she's not married by next week. I'm taking her into custody.
Oh.
And the deportation proceedings will begin. I'm sorry.
Over my dead.
No, Goldus, wedding and flowers.
No, listen, look at me. Calm down. Breathe. It's gonna be okay, I promise you. Let's just focus on tonight, right now. You look beautiful. By the way, you do.
Thank you.
It's gonna be okay, I promise.